personal message for Mr. Duterte. When I was a young man in the late 1980s, I travelled overland to places, to islands in the Philippines, from the north to the south, and I stayed on Boracay Island for weeks and weeks at a time, and it was perceived to be paradise. And we smoked cannabis on those islands freely, and 40 years later, ideology has come. And this man, Mr. Duterte, you're doing it wrong, and you're doing it wrong. How can you break up all these families and smash your country to pieces by using guns and just killing people indiscriminately? No jury, no trial. You should be ashamed of yourself, sir.
Mr. Duterte, we're from South Africa, and we'd just like you to know that we are human beings, and you are a human being. And in the 21st century, how dare you be so backward and so much like somebody who comes from a bygone era by killing your own people? You are not a human being. You are hungry with your power.